You and I create about 5,000 cancers every day. Every single person walking and talking out there creates cancers every day. That's why we have a T cell immunity system. We are constantly battling errors in cellular reproduction. When cells grow and they're messed up, if they grow too much, we got to kill those cells. That's what your immune system is for. Your immune system keeps those 5,000 new cancers in check pretty well. Most of us survive 60, 70 years without cancers.